National Weather Service has issued a tornado emergency effective until 7 p.m. for Canadian, Kingfisher, Logan, and Millville. At 3:50 p.m., Doppler radar detected an incredibly powerful and large tornado 3 miles southwest of Otarcha, moving northeast at 52 miles per hour. Areas in the direct path of this twister are Ogarsh, Kingfisher, Crescent, and Morrison. Wind speeds of this tornado are likely higher than 280 miles per hour. The base of the tornado has also grown to more than a mile wide. Well-built homes will be cleanly swept off their foundations. Steel-reinforced buildings will be deformed severely or collapse. It is recommended that those in the path of this tornado take cover below ground in a shelter. Any housing above ground will not protect you. Take cover now in a storm shelter or below ground in a ditch or interior basement.